Oh, we're on the boat at Devonport. Yeah. Oh. And we're gonna go to Melbourne today. Oh, I hope the wind's not blowing too much in this mic, because Robert can't shield it. Oh, here I am. Very noisy here, I don't know if you can hear me. We've got the ship engine. We're right up the front of the boat. It's straight out. The end of the Mersey River, Devonport. Straight to Bass Strait. We leave in Devonport. It's 8:45. We leave it early. And the boat's got to go backwards first. It's a very narrow river. It's not much wider than the boat. And then it turns around and we start to go out the river. Mersey Bluff alive. We've just passed it. This is the last point of land. Oh, you can see Staley way over there. Oh, the poor thing. I hope it's all right. I wonder what it does. Does it work? Folks. I'm in the toilet. I'm a little bit seasick. Oh. It's rocking around and I think it says sausages are snuck morning tea and go down with me. Oh dear. Oh. Oh no. Oh, here I go. Oh. Well, here I am in the top deck. Same place I left your report 2 months ago. Today it's open. I'm gonna sneak out and get my sausage rolls. I just have to wait till I'm not looking. Coming into Melbourne. This is it. Coming into the pier. Just out from the... Coming in very slowly. The narrow channel here. Station Pier. Coming in now. Here we are.
Painting of driver-assisted vehicles on garage deck 3 and garage deck 5.
Just, we arrived, the snag is. I don't remember where the car is. We can't remember. We're going to have to go looking. Oh dear. Try to find the car. Where's the car? Where's the car? Oh no, can't find it. I've lost. Oh. Oh. It's not it. Oh no, I'm getting into panic. Oh no. Oh, I finally found it. Oh my God, it's right up the front. Oh. We're gonna open those big doors in here. Oh. Well, folks, we got off the boat and we got through Melbourne and we got to Richard's place, Robert's brother. But what was to happen to me then was even worse than being sick on the boat. Just watch.
Oh, look at this, folks. Cat's taken over my bed. This is Robert's cat. I mean, it's Richard's cat. At Richard's house in Melbourne. So embarrassing. This pussycat's taken over my bed and chucked me out. Oh, Kevin and Michael. What can I do? What can I do? I'm embarrassed. So embarrassed. Robert, help! Cats have taken over.